Sorry, Snoopy. You can't go with us. Dogs aren't allowed on the school bus.
Woof.
Let's go.
Hey guys, it's Kirill and Dustin. We're at Universal.
At Universal, guys, let's go. We just made it inside to the park. What's our first ride?
Going to Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park? Alright, let's go to Jurassic Park.
Look at them running to another park.
I haven't been on this ride in like 3 years.
I've never been to this ride.
I heard they changed the whole thing, so let's see how it turns out. I think it's still waiting in line.
I'm scared for your camera. Put it away.
No.
Literally the picture was me just like hugging.
Yeah, bro. She was just hugging me. And I was like, what? Maybe our next ride. Mummy?
Transformer.
Transformers?
Or mummy. I'll
always tell the mummy.
Okay. Water. I tell him once you bring a lot of stuff, lock it up.
Yeah, we're going on the mummy ride, but unfortunately we can't bring in our cameras.
The mummy ride was really fun. The pictures were exactly the same as Jurassic. I was closing my eyes and leaning towards Dustin. So
we're very hungry, guys. Transformers?
I'm not getting a thing.
And we are in line to get some butterbeer. This is my first time trying butterbeer. First time in Harry Potter World, and we're gonna go on our very first ride in Harry Potter World. This is your first time? I feel like I'm in an apartment. Like, I'm just walking through your dorm.
You want me to do something for your YouTube channel? Is that what you're trying to say?
Green mayonnaise, it's really good. It's on the frog, Princess and Frog.
Mayonnaise are fire, guys. Gotta try the beignets.
You got the... So we got beignets. It's really good. I wanna try it.
Beignets.
Disneyland? Downtown Disney is definitely better. Really good, right? So good.
It's really loud. Guys, so we just finished our last ride of the day.
You can hear us, yeah. So like after our studio tour, we just went to, we were trying to go to the water, the event, but then they were closed, and then we just went to a small Harry Potter ride, and then we went to last ride, we went to the Jurassic Park ride again. So yeah.
Yep, let's go see it. You got some time.
Yo.
I enjoy this during COVID because like there's like no one.
So many sanitizers around, and they made us like, if you don't have to sit by people, get our own ride to ourselves. For example, Jurassic Park, you just have to like get some space.
Yep.
In between, you don't have to breathe like with other people's. Yeah.
Don't you know?